Well, me and my lady had a first big fight, so we drove around till I saw the neon lights at the corner bar. It just seemed hot, so I pulled up. Not a soul or hand, but the old barkeep down at the end looking half asleep. He walked up, said, "What'll it be?" Said, "The good stuff." Reach around for the whiskey. He didn't pour me a beer. His blue eyes kind of went misty. Said, "You can't find that here. It's the first long kiss on the second day. Mama's all worried when you get home late. The drop in the rain in the spaghetti plate. 'Cause your hands are shaking so much. It's the way that she looks with the rice in her hair. Eating married suppers the whole first year and asking for seconds to keep her from tearing up. Yeah, that's good stuff." Grabbed a carton of milk and he poured a glass. I smiled, said, "I'll have some of that." Sat there and talked as an hour passed, like old friends. Saw a black and white picture and it caught my stare. Was a pretty girl with blue fawn hair. Said, "That's my bond. We take about a year after we were wed." Said, "I spent 5 years on the bottle when the cancer took it from me. I've been sober 3 years now, 'cause the one thing stronger than the whiskey was the sight of her holding my baby girl, the way she adored that string of pearls I gave her the day when her youngest boy married his high school love. It's a new t-shirt saying I'm a grandpa. Being right there as the time got small and old. Good Lord called her up. Yeah, that's good stuff." Said when you get home she'll start to cry. When she says I'm sorry, say so am I. Look into those eyes, so deep in love. Drink it up. That's good stuff. Yeah, that's good stuff.